Hello friends, it's me Julia Watt and welcome to my YouTube channel. So for today's video, I will teach you how to use the Walkie-Talkie app. Walkie-Talkie communication is a social networking app that lets you talk to each other over distances. It is for iOS and Android devices. Just go to App Store or Google Play Store and search for Walkie-Talkie. Then download the first one or the walkie-talkie with the word communication. The size is only 39.1 MB. As you can see, the design and user interface are extremely simple. Press this button to connect in the 0.0 channel. When error max users appear, it means that they are already full, so we will move to other channels. You can press this up button or down button to find available channels. You can press this 8 note button to notify the people in this channel that you are there or just to make noises. And you can just type the channel that you want by tapping the screen and the keyboard will pop up. So there's already 2 people connected in this channel, and if you want to talk, just push the speaker area of the screen and say hello to them. Hello? Next, click this button and you can now change the background color of your walkie-talkie. And by the way, the use of the app requires cellular data or a Wi-Fi connection. You can choose this new special theme or the love theme to have a light pink color of a walkie-talkie and a cute heart button. You can press it to send them a sound of your heartbeat. Though there are lots of channels and the odds of choosing the same one as others is fairly low. People can collaboratively tune to the same channel at the same time and listen in on the conversation without being invited. This app allows you to talk to each other just like a traditional walkie-talkie, but with the added ability to communicate with people across the globe. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and hit the notification bell for more updates. Again, this is Julia Watt. Bye!